Hi guys, I'm Eric. Welcome to my channel, What's Eric? Today, we're gonna be making this blanket ladder. As you know, this is the most wonderful time of the year, and this project can be a perfect gift for Christmas. The first step is cutting to the length. I will leave in the comment below all the material that you will need for this project. For this project, I am using my miter saw, or you can use a circle saw, and even a hand saw, so everyone can make it. At the end of the long boards, we adjust the miter saw to 15 degrees. If this is the first time watching my channel and you like the video, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell. Now a quick sand. And this is the cutting list for this project. And now you clamp both boards and you start measuring and marking 8, 18, 28, and 38. And now you measure 2 inches after your first mark, and this mark is going to be 10, 20, 30, and 40. Now, inside of the rectangle that you just made, you will use a scrap from your 1x4 and you will mark the location for the steps. Eight. 10, 18, 20, 28, 30, 38, 40. And now we pre-drill the location for the screws. Thank you. now, using a eraser, we put the step in the square that we previously marked, and we secure with the brad nail. And now we fasten all the steps. And now we sand with 220 grit. And now it's time for the stain. This is the brown version. And this is the antique white and the final product. If you want to know more about this project, please leave it a comment below. If you like this video, also please subscribe to my channel and smash the like button, and see you next time. Adios.